गुड आफ्टरनून। सो व्हाट इज होमोजेनियस ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन इन रोबोटिक्स? द होमोजेनियस ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन मैट्रिक्स हैव बीन यूज्ड एज अ टूल फॉर डिस्क्राइबिंग बोथ द पोजिशन एंड ओरिएंटेशन ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट, इन पर्टिकुलर ऑफ अ रोबोट और अ रोबोट कंपोनेंट। सो एप्लीकेशन ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन इन रोबोटिक्स, होमोजीनियस ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन मैट्रिक्स हैव बीन यूज एज अ टूल फॉर डिस्क्राइबिंग बोथ द पोजिशन एंड ओरिएंटेशन ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट। द होमोजीनियस ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन मैट्रिक्स कैन बी कंसिडर्ड एज अ 3D काउंटर पार्ट टू द 2D ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन मैट्रिक्स। So here is a 4x4 homogeneous transformation matrix representation of rigid body configuration. The space of all transformation matrix is shown, and it introduces three common uses of transformation matrix, that is representing rigid body configuration, changing the frame of reference of a frame or a vector, and displacing a frame or a vector. Then the next is pure translation. So in pure translation motion, every point in the body experiences the same velocity, be it at any instant of this time. If frame moves in space without any changes, and then its orientation is shown here. Now the numerical for this is given. Now the next point is direct kinematics. So what is direct kinematics in robotics? There is a kinematic relationship between two frames, basically a translational and a rotation. And in manipulator robotic, there are two kinematic tasks, that is direct, which is also forward kinematic, and given are the joint relations, that is rotation translation for the robot arm. So there is a problem of direct kinematic. The reliable calculation of the direct kinematic problem is one of the main challenge for implementation of real time controller in parallel robot. The direct kinematic problem estimate the pose of the end effector of the robot in the term of the sensor which is placed on the actuator. So inverse kinematic, for kinematic mechanism, the inverse kinematic problem is difficult to solve, and the robot controller must solve a set of non-linear simultaneous algebraic equations. So the source of problems are non-linear equation, the existence of multiple solution, possible non-existence of solution, and singularities. In computer animation and robotic, the inverse kinematic is the mathematical process of calculating. It is a mathematical process of calculating the variable joint parameter which are needed to place the end of kinematic chain, such as the robot manipulator or animation character skeleton in a given position and orientation relative to start of the chain. Then the next is DH parameter. So in robotic, the Dynavit Hertenberg parameter, that is DH parameter, are the four parameters which are associated with particular convention for attaching a reference format to a links for a spatial kinematic chain or robot manipulator. Then it gives a standard methodology to write the kinematic equation of manipulator. Now it is used to describe the robot link. One coordinate system is created for each link and the links are assumed to be a rigid. So four parameters are given here. Now the summary of this chapter is given, that the types of manipulator is nothing but the depending on different, it is these are defined depending on different combination of revolute and prismatic joint. Forward kinematic, it is a pose of robot by jointed link variable. Then the dot product of the vector is linear algebra, dot product of two vectors is given here. So it is A into B is dot product of A and dot product of B vectors. So matrix multiplication is given here. First row, first column, first, second. In this way, the matrix calculation is done. That is first row, first column, first row, second column. Then what is Robo Analyzer? It is a 3D model which is based software that can be used to teach and learn the robotic concept. And it is an evolving product developed in Mechatronics Lab, Department of Mechanical, IIT Delhi, New Delhi. So forward and inverse kinematic involve 3D transformation. The industrial robot are represented using this DH parameter. There are some features of Robo Analyzer, that serial manipulator with prismatic and revolute joint, DH parameter as input, 3D model generated based on DH parameter. Visualize forward kinematic and inverse kinematic. These forward and inverse kinematic points we have already covered. Now this diagram shows the Robo Analyzer. Thank you. And these are the steps for Robo Analyzer. So DH parameter, then generate 3D model, forward kinematic, its animation and graph plot.